Around 500 people gathered at the Grand River Center this past Friday to welcome a very special guest. Derek Hough of ABC's Dancing with the Stars spoke at Mercy Medical Center's annual Red Dress Breakfast. A New York Times best-selling author and two-time Emmy winner, Hough discussed everything from dance to health and nutrition, and of course, his famous tagline, motion equals emotion. Attendees only had positive things to say about Hough and the event as a whole.
I thought it was wonderful. I thought he was very motivating, very energetic, and made you feel like you want to get out there and dance. He's got the persona of that you can do anything, and I think that's a good motivation for everybody.
This breakfast focuses on educating the public on the importance of heart health.